जहां संगीत की साधना होती है, सिर्फ शौक पूरा करना हो तो यहां वक्त बर्बाद करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं।
पंडित जी इज द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग कैरेक्टर इन दिस सीरीज बिकॉज़ ही इज द मोस्ट फ्लॉड कैरेक्टर एज वेल। पंडित जी इज क्विंटेसेंशियली एवरी आर्टिस्ट दैट हैज रीच्ड देयर ज़ेनिथ एज अ परफॉर्मर, दैट हैव बीन सेलिब्रेटेड, हैव बीन कॉल्ड लिविंग लेजेंड्स, हैव बीन यू नो मेड इनटू अथॉरिटीज इनटू देयर फील्ड्स, बट द हार्ट ऑफ इट दे नो दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मीडियोक्रिटी इन देम. And somewhere in the heart, most artists are still afraid of being mediocre. And that's what makes them insecure. That's what makes them do things out of jealousy, things out of, you know, sheer fear that they'll be invalid. They will be forgotten.
पिछले 25 सालों से पंडित राधे मोहन राठौर जी इस खिताब को जीतते आ रहे हैं, इस खिताब की शोभा बढ़ाते आ रहे हैं.
He's the Sangeet Samrat, which is the best singer of the region and probably considered one of the top singers of the country. So, you know, he had a lot of glory, but his reality was far removed from glorious.
पिछले चार महीने से आपकी ग्रांट नहीं आ रही है, घर में पैसों की जरूरत है.
He was living in a haveli that is in the shambles. The family is obviously out of money and all his hopes are pinned on this grandson of his, which is Radhe, who he thinks has a spark and potentially could take over from him.
Isi vinati ke saath main aap sab ke samne pesh karta hu mera pota Radhe.
So I'm playing this old school classical singer who knows he's reaching the end of the line and is trying to train one of his pupils, who happens to be his grandson, to succeed him and continue the gharana.
Jod raag hamare gharane ki visheshta hai. Agar tumne is pe pakad mazboot kar li, to spardha mein digvijay ko kadi takkar de sakte.
And Radhe really looks up to that. He wants to become that. He wants to imbibe all those traits and especially, most importantly, at least try and sing like his grandfather. And obviously the most interesting part of Panditji's character is when you introduce him in the show, because you introduce him through Radhe's eyes, who's an absolute fan, you almost treat him like a god because he's absolutely talented. When he sings, it rains. All the great things of a great musician are there. And you almost think like this is a demigod. He's holier than thou. He has the right set of principles and intentions. And it's only really when his son from another marriage enters the show that you start seeing chinks in this absolutely holier than thou character and really learn about Panditji's shady past and some of the crazy things he has done to get where he has. So I think deconstructing him from a position of purity and power and humanizing and bringing him down to an insecure artist was an extremely fun process during the writing stage. And yeah, I think, you know, that is really the intention with the character.